Good afternoon, friends. It's so good to see you. Today, I wanted to share with you a song and a fun game. So first, we're going to sing the song. It's something that we would sing together in the classroom. Let's see what I have. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little ducks. Let's sing our song about the little ducks. 5 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mama duck called quack, 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 quack. But only 4 little ducks came back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mama duck called quack, 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 quack. But only 3 little ducks came back. 1, 2, 3. 3 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mama duck called quack, 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 quack. But only 2 little ducks came back. 1, 2. 2 little ducks went out one day over the hills and far away. Mama duck called quack, 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 quack. But only 1 little duck came back. Just 1. 1 little duck went out one day over the hills and far away. Mama duck called quack, 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 quack. But none of the little ducks came back. Oh no, friends. Can you help me to call with the mama duck to find her babies? Let's sing with the mama duck. Mama duck went out one day over the hills and far away. Mama duck called quack, 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 quack. And all of her little ducks came back. Here they all are, friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yay, all the ducks came back. And for moms and dads at home, I just made this little duck pattern. I cut it out of some yellow paper, cut out a little beak and glued it on, drew 2 little eyes, and I taped it to a skewer that I had. So now I have my 5 little ducks and I can sing this song with them and make them dance or make them disappear. All right, bye ducks. Okay, now we're going to play a game. And this game is an Easter egg hunt. So I'm going to look around. There's some Easter eggs hiding at my house. When I find the eggs, I'm going to open them up and they're going to tell me something to do. So let's see. I think I found one. Let's see. I found one of the eggs. Let's see what it says to do inside. Okay, I'm going to open it. There's a clue. And the clue says to sing your ABCs. All right, friends. Well, let's sing our ABCs. We can sing together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, U, R, S, D, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, watch.
egg.
I think I found one. Look in here. It's an Egbert egg. Let's bring it over and see what the clue says. It says, do 5 jumping jacks. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, friends.
Let's go find another egg. Wow, this one was really blending in good. Look at this. Right here, in the oranges, is an orange egg. Let's see what this one says to do. This one says to hop like a bunny. Okay, our bunnies hop around. Here we go. Hop, 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 hop. Okay, there's one more egg. Let's go find it. I see it. Look. Right down here. Last egg. Let's see what the clue is. It says to walk like a T-Rex. Okay, T-Rexes have 2 claws on each of their, or you will make 2 claws on each of your hands. So 1, 2. Can you make that like little bunny ears? Now they're going to be claws. And they have very short arms. Okay, here we go. We're going to walk like a T-Rex. Roar. Can you do that? Roar. Can you roar like a T-Rex? Roar. Okay. Thank you so much, friends, for singing the songs and for doing this Easter egg hunt with me. I really liked it. And hopefully at your house, maybe you can sing these songs with your families, and maybe you can go on an egg hunt around your house and do some of these fun activities. All right, friends, well, have a great afternoon. We love you so much. Mwah! We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.